Bison tomahawk paired with fried potato chips made on my Napoleon Phantom Prestige 500. Seasoned with just salt and setting up for frying on our infrared side burner, our grill is rolling at 150 degrees and we're going to go ahead and set the tomahawk on the top grate. While it's coming up to temp, we're going to fry up those potato chips for about 7 minutes at 350 degrees, remove them, season them up with salt, pepper, onion, garlic powder, and chili powder, set them to the side, checking in on our tomahawk, and it's time to remove it and get it seared off for 60 to 90 seconds per side on the infrared burner, and it's looking great. That crust is awesome. While it's resting, we're going to go ahead and get some cheesy potato chips in the grill, let that cheese melt, slice into our delicious tomahawk, and the final product, let me tell you, is loaded cheesy potato chips topped with bacon, scallion, chipotle aioli, and that bison. It was absolutely money.